Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum in Famous Second Son. So we are doing final mission in here, and yeah, I took a few sips of my grandma juice for cough, so I'm definitely ready for the final fight. So let's go. So where am I going from here? Where am I going? Oh, over there. Okay.
Oh, smartest move I've seen all day.
So I guess I need to switch to video.
Looks like it's time to pull out the new tricks.
No, don't drain it yet.
I thought the whole roof's armor plated.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes off my ass.
Fear not, or I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. I don't like being rushed. Almost there. Got it. All yours, D. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I'll keep these guys off your back.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine. The lady and I will cover you.
Okay. Dash at satellite dish. Okay. Fuck, but I can't. The problem is I can't drain
some air.
From... I know, but I cannot drain from this. I switch to smoke.
No.
Oh, come on, will that become available again?
Gonna have to get some height to get the
yes.
momentum
okay.
there, Smokes.
Alright, so... I'm dashing at... Okay, I guess at this. Holy shit. Knock, knock.
Oh, good, you're here. I've been watching you, Delson Roe, testing you while you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? Well, I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash? Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero?
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Protect?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight from the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. Could you just hunt them down and lock them up?
Yes, in Curtain K. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
No. No, I'm gonna expose you and your deception, and then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits. I can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
Okay, so is it the same? I think so. Okay. Yeah, seems it's the same, but where can we charge here? Holy shit. Shit. Whoa. Did I die? What the fuck was that? Whoa, I completely missed. Jesus, it's so much damage. Yeah, that won't work. Shame I don't have another one. Alright. I'm just not able to move, and then it hits me and I fucking can't move. Ugh. Oh man, and when you die you need to... Why I don't have the... Okay. That worked. Alright. Shit, wish. Fuck's sake. I can't move. She's already fucking protected. Okay. Fuck. Okay, go. All right. Can I trade something here? Of course I can. Alright, let her stop and now hit her. Yes! Nice.
Okay. You want my power? Years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtain K.
Interesting.
I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtain K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster? This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power. Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Alright. What the fuck is this? And why I can't do shit?
Eugene! Could you some help? Can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh, okay, Nelson. I'll see what I can find.
I can't even move. Shit. All right.
Johnson, here.
Thanks. See if you can find some more.
Drain from core relay. Okay. Holy shit, what is this? That's awesome. How do I do that? Boulder dash. Okay, I died. Why am I not rolling? Like, it was showing that I'm rolling. I thought I would be doing damage. Maybe I just need to not get damaged. That's the idea. Fuck. What the fuck? Why? How am I supposed to pass next to it? Okay. Okay, what can I do now? Okay, I can finally shoot. So what now? Hit the head, maybe? I wonder if with the... Oh shit. Shit, I pressed the dash. I wonder one thing. Can I now learn? Okay, concrete. I have 3 shards. Take 10 less damage while using concrete. Fire concrete shrapnel for longer in a continuous burst. Increase the distance of boulder dash. I think taking less damage is something I would be interested in. Yeah. Okay, am I doing any damage? Oh shit, I thought that was the end of it. Whoa, what's up with the snake? Yeah, I think I'm doing damage. Whoa! What happened? Shit. Okay. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Wow, that's actually pretty cool. I can't see that. Alright. Shit. No, I was blocked there. Oh, I didn't manage to press the fucking button. Oh man. So bad. That was good.
Nelson, this is all I can find.
And that's all I'm gonna need.
Okay. Cannot shoot. Shit. Alright. We need to win the fight with this. Wow, what is this? That's R1, is it? Why am I always fucking being blocked by something? Fuck's sake. Oh fuck, I didn't know he's gonna shoot again. Fuck. How am I supposed to avoid this shit? Shit, that was close. Fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, fuck, fuck. No, don't shoot him. Fuck that. Fuck shooting. Fuck shooting him. I can't move. Why it doesn't allow me to move? Okay, bit of breather. Oh fuck, couldn't move away. What happened? Fuck! No, don't shoot him when he does that. Why? Why I'm going for the shots? I'll die. I fucking die. Shit, I was too close. Fuck, I don't even have time to react.
Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Oh, and those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K, they were soon to be free once again, to live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now, I had a promise to keep.
Betty.
Dasen. You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
Huh. And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
You saved me, Delson Rowe.
Hey, we're a Comish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Reggie, Reggie saved me. I love you, brother. I'm sure gonna miss you.
Justice. So yeah, it was nicely done by me that I break that episode. Okay, I cannot skip it, it seems. Yeah, need to wait, I guess. So anyway, what we're going to do now, we're gonna quickly try to get the level 5 of Good Karma, and we switch to Evil playthrough, where we're gonna get rest of the trophies. The Evil playthrough will be way different, so we're not gonna be rushing the story. We're gonna be actually doing other things first, because for that last fight on Expert difficulty, we definitely will need all the shards, so when we get the powers, we straight away upgrade them to the full. Troy Baker, Stelsin. I hope they won't block my video because of this song. Skip this? No. Come on, guys. Look, your victory over Augustine and the DUP has made you hero and improved the lives of conduits everywhere, especially Fetch and Eugene. Just the way of justice, but if you wonder what you missed, what vicious powers, evil acts, and corruptive influence you might have enjoyed, you could always start again and take a different path. But first, cement your victory by completely driving the DUP of Seattle. Don't rest until every district in the city is free of blast shards, okay? Reconciliation. Okay. Oh, you bastardo. Alright, so. Like I said, we still need to get the thingy. The other thing is we need to find a really high building, like this one. Because we need to do a 25 seconds drop. So with this power apparently it's very easy. Or maybe we can do it in here. Let's see. It goes really slowly, so. But I think we need to be higher than this. I think that's gonna be longer than 25 seconds. No trophy. Need higher building. Okay, so like I said, the only thing we want to search for now. I just came here because I wonder what, how I drain this power, how I drain, drain concrete. So what I'm gonna be doing now is just. Okay, I would imagine they won't show on my map. Yeah, I just need to be close, so. Okay, there's a drug bust there, so. Okay. Go up. Alright, drain defeated enemies for concrete. What? Drain defeated enemies for concrete. Don't know. I like this building to get the trophy. But anyway, we finished the story, guys. We're gonna take a break and we're gonna go for the other thing, for the other trophy for getting level 5 karma in another episode. As always, thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.